Now, every family has its crazy moments, but the new bling-tastic rom-com, Crazy Rich Asians, takes the nutty nuclear family to a whole new level.
It's based on Kevin Kwan's successful novel. The film adaptation wisely doesn't fix what's not broken. To tell us more, Weekend Sunrise movie man Jason Jabba Davis is here. Why?
Yeah.
Happy day. My wife's just finished reading it. My mother-in-law's just read it. They all loved it. Does it translate into the film?
Good morning, Baz. Good morning, Mon. Good morning, everybody. Happy Father's Day. In fact, your daughter Ava said that she might be next in line to inherit the book. As a 7-year-old, I think it could be appropriate. I think the film is probably perfect for all ages. It is extremely funny. It's also exceptionally moving. It's the first movie telling a modern story with an all-Asian cast and an Asian-American lead in 25 years. The last time Hollywood did this was with The Joy Luck Club. It features two leads brand new to movies, Constance Chu as Rachel Wu, who's a college professor. She's best known for a TV series called Fresh Off the Boat. And her love interest is Nick Young, played by Henry Golding, who last worked as a travel host for the BBC. As you're probably aware by now, the story is a Cinderella tale. She goes to meet his family in Singapore for a mate's wedding. And discovers just how crazy rich they are. Let's take a look.
These people aren't just rich, they're crazy rich.
Now, you really should have told me that you're like the Prince William of Asia.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a Harry. Mom, this is Rachel Chu.
She just thinks you're some like unrefined banana.
No, no, no. Those are for your fingers.
Yellow on the outside, white on the inside. Do some crazy!
Yeah, Awkwafina there on the cover of Time telling us it's going to change Hollywood, and I really do hope it's going to follow hot on the heels of movies like Straight Outta Compton, Creed, Black Panther, of course, to show us that there's an appetite for films beyond Mark Wahlberg, Jason Statham. It's funny, it's moving, it's the whole box and dice. 4 stars. Anyone can go and see this film.
Oh,
really
how
beautiful.
Fantastic.
It's a great big wedding movie. It's really cool.
Good stuff.
All right.
Now, moving on, and the Baker brothers have cooked up something special. Now, this is their new film. It's called Kin.
That's right. This is also quite diverse, starring a newcomer called Miles Truitt, also Dennis Quaid and James Franco. Kin is the story of Eli. He's a young guy, finds an alien gun in an abandoned warehouse. He takes it home. Bit of a rough home he lives in. Dennis Quaid plays his father. His brother, Jimmy, just gets out of jail, comes home, gets into strife with James Franco. And Eli uses the gun to help save the family. Let's take a look.
Your brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
I want you to be careful around him.
Welcome home, my man. I know I owe you guys some money. I just want you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell is that thing?
Really, really fantastic effort. Incredible what the brothers have been able to do. Two Aussie brothers who are working out of New York. It's a play, it's an extension of their short film Bagman. Big-hearted sci-fi family drama. Again, this is one you could probably take the whole family to. Bit of violence in there. 3.5 stars.
Well done.
And if you're in the mood for an Aussie film, there's a couple to choose from. There's one filmed in Adelaide called The Flip Side, starring Eddie Izzard, and also mate of yours, Jason Stevens.
I love Jace.
He's written a film set in Wagga, a town split down the middle by their love of codes, NRL and AFL.
Because, of course, Jace is a well-known NRL star back in the day in the Shire.
Exactly. George Chavardis is in it?
Yeah, it's got a huge cast. Isabel Lucas, Dan Ewing, really funny film, and that's releasing in cinemas this week. You can go and see that this afternoon. It's called Chasing Comets.
Oh, fantastic. Go and see it. Jason Stevens and his wife, Beck. Good
that will be great.
Both.
It's part of sporting folklore that people in Wagga, they've got to choose between one or the other often in the codes, or they play both as a kid and then work out which way they're going to go. So it's got the makings of a brilliant
what a
movie, that's for sure.
Great idea for a movie. He's a renaissance man.
If you love Backyard Ashes, you're going to love Chasing Comets.
Wow. Terrific.
Thanks, guys.
Looks good. Thanks so much,
Cheers.
Jabs.